What's up guys, welcome to Monster Techno once again, and in this video we are going to talk about the list of phones that will support Android O in India and when the update will be available. So one question that you must be asking in that, when will Android O be available for your phone? In the past, Indian phones have delayed to roll out the updates. Here is a look at which phone will support Android O in India. So Google will launch Android O on August 21st, and there is a lot of things to look forward in this update. It has already been confirmed that the new version will introduce picture-in-picture mode to phones and tablets, colorized notification, adaptive icons, and many more things. Even though the name of the new version has not been made public, there are various rumors doing the round. Interestingly, the Android O launch will also coincide with the solar eclipse. So here is a list of phones which will support Android O in India. The number one phone is Samsung. Samsung sells the most number of phones in India and going by its past record. Galaxy J5 and J7 2017 should pick up the update along with J7 Pro and J7 Max. Since the Galaxy S7 got the nougat update in January, the same might happen with S8 next year. The next phone is Xiaomi. It has been an outstanding year of Xiaomi. The Chinese manufacturer selling the Redmi Note 4 and the Redmi 4 in huge numbers. But given the phones like Redmi 4, 4A and Redmi 3A are still on marshmallow, it might take a long time for them to get Android O. Number 3 is Motorola. Unlike the other device, Motorola has a better chance of rolling out the update for the majority of its device. Moto C series, Moto E4 series, Moto J5 series, Moto G4 series, Moto Z2 series and Moto Z series could be the first phone to support Android O. The next phone is Lenovo. The recently launched K8 will also support Android O, but the same cannot. The K6 Note, K6 Power, P2 and Z2 Plus are running nougat but won't receive any further updates. The last phone is HTC. HTC's U11 is one of the best phones on the market and could also be one of the first few phones to pick up Android O update. So these are the phones which will get the Android O update in this time, the first phones which will get this update. And I don't know which other phones are getting this update soon, very soon. And if I get any idea about that, then I will update this video and make a new video about that. And guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found this video helpful and if you are using these phones, then get the Android O update soon. And like this video if you found this video helpful. Share this video with your friends. Comment down below what you think about this Android O. Subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos like that. And I will meet you in the next video.